keep moving forward. You'll have to make your way through the employee bioscan facility.
Up ahead. I wasn't aware that anyone was capable of causing more collateral damage than Echo Squad.
There's been some heavy fighting here, that's for sure.
What is this place?
That's the entrance for new arrivals to Nagari. New employees all go through a rigorous set of tests and scans, which are far more intrusive than most of them realize. Most Nagari personnel are brainwashed before they even make it inside.
How did you manage to bypass all that?
I have my ways, Shade. Don't you worry.
Facility-wide shutdown.
Alpha is sabotaging systems behind them, probably to slow you down. I'll try to bring it back online from here. I can't do anything from here. You'll need to locate an auxiliary generator somewhere nearby. Turning it on will reboot the system, allowing me to access and control it again.
Thank you.
Okay, it's reinitialized.
There are units closing in on your position. Alpha must know what you're up to. Get ready to defend yourselves.
Echo, defensive positions now!
Enemy spotted.
Multiple entrances leading into that building on both floors. Keep an eye on all of them, or else you'll be overrun.
Catch up with them.
Lilith. I never trusted her anyway.
She's got Borland face with her. This ain't gonna be easy.
Echo, if you engage Alpha, be careful. Your Ambrosia suits are not fully online yet, so you'll be fighting without your abilities.
With or without abilities, it's time to get even.
Come on, Razbeck, they're getting away.
Ah! Enemy spotted! Take them down!
Razbeck Alpha got away, but we found some Ambrosia cells. We're gonna recharge our suits.
Don't take too long. Your ability should come online shortly. Make sure they function correctly. Nogari's raw Ambrosia is much purer than what you're used to. You've got Nogari troops coming your way.
Enemy spotted.
Night time.
almost feel sorry for these Nagari. The way they're charging to their deaths without a care in the world. Lilith must have them completely under her spell.
If you're not careful, time to put your shield ability to good use.
Spotted. spotted.
What the hell is this stuff?
Razbeck.
Sorry, yes. What is what stuff?
You know, the massive slimy tentacles that are tearing this place apart.
Ah, those are tendrils from what Nogari calls the Scourge, the extraterrestrial genetic material that Nogari recovered from the meteorite sample. Stop, Alpha, and get out of here. Access to the systems near you, so Alpha must have already gone down to the plant labs. Scanners show a lot of troop movement down below, so be careful.
affairs.
In a word, ambrosia. The sample contains non-terrestrial genetic material which Nogari have used as a basis for the ambrosia formula. If we can unlock its secrets, we can make it common knowledge and cripple Nogari Corporation in the process.
That's where ambrosia came from? Why doesn't anyone know they based it on alien DNA?
There's a lot of things Nogari doesn't want the world to know, Amp. Nogari has a monopoly on the most valuable commodity on the planet, and they're not about to scare off customers by revealing the true nature of ambrosia.
Which explains Nogari's grip in the world economy. Is this what Tarn sent you in to spy on?
Among other things, yes.
Well, geez, don't go boring us
with
details.
Is that sarcasm, I detect?
No!